everyone, welcome to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's tutorial video, I'm gonna guide you through how to download Waze application for your iPhone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to download the Waze application for your iPhone, then the process is quite simple. First, make sure that you're connected to a Wi-Fi or a cellular network, and once you are, open up your App Store. In the search box, search for Waze by typing it in and perform your search. Once you find this application that says Waze Navigation and Live Traffic, simply tap on the Get button to begin the downloading process. Verify your identity, and once you are done, your download process should begin. The Waze application is used by drivers all over the world. They can connect to one another and work together to improve each other's driving experience. The Waze application is a social navigation tool for private cars. It is also known as a subsidiary company of Google that provides satellite navigation software on smartphones and other computers, which supports the global positioning system. Once the application is downloaded, tap the open button to launch the app open, allow necessary permissions for your application, and you'll be good to go. And that is how you can easily download your Waze application on your iPhone. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.